Middleport. Not many folks know about this quaint little Niagara County village nestled against the historic Erie Canal. We'd really like them to know about life in the village. It means affordable, stately homes loaded with personality, enjoying nearby parks, playgrounds, and restaurants. And a library, schools, running track, and tennis courts are all within walking distance. Middleport has its own police and fire departments, doctors, banks, churches, a post office, and possibly the best chicken wings anywhere. Yes, anywhere, right here in the village.
If you're a biker or a boater, Middleport means expansive grassy picnic areas with water and electric hookups, public showers, and bathroom facilities that are all free of charge. But what folks in the village really enjoy is our pace of life. Keeping up with the Joneses isn't a top priority here. Life is just a tad slower and simpler. There's time to be friendly, enjoy a sip of something on your front porch, and visit with passersby. Many of Middleport's homes have welcoming porches. It seems like each one has its own special invitation.
My name is Krista Lutz, and I've lived here for 43 years. I did come out here rather leery about living in a small town. I've always been a big city girl, but once I came here and I met the people and learned of their welcoming ways, I honestly felt more at home here than I did after so many years of living in the city. The people here are warm, they're open-hearted, they welcome you, and many have very deep, deep roots which they are willing to share, and they want you to join their community life too.
And just the fact that the people are so friendly, you pretty much get to know your neighbors, and people are, it feels like a good old-fashioned place to live. A lot of the things that you used to enjoy when you were a kid, I grew up here. I still feel there's a lot of that still here. You know, you can sit on your front porch and say hi to the neighbors and just enjoy your life. I think Middleport is a very safe place to bring up your kids. And I think there's plenty of opportunities for them to be involved in things. I mean, they have everything available to them. We have a good school system here. I think it's a place where kids can still go outdoors and play and not have to be so fearful. Like in a lot of other places, even nice parts of the city, a lot of people just don't want their kids to go out and play outside anymore. Whereas this is a place you can send your kids out and they can go and play and they don't have to worry about anything. I'm not saying nothing could ever happen here, but it's compared to other places, we feel safe. I can walk my dog at 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock at night. I feel perfectly safe.
Where else can you enjoy an old-fashioned parade starring local celebs, community groups, and your own kids? Our Canal Duck Derby makes quite a splash, too.
I've lived in Middleport for about 16 years, and we just love it here. We love the village. It's a great sense of community, outstanding neighbors. The schools are great. We enjoy all the functions of the village, such as the parades and the barbecues and just the togetherness.
I think because it's such a small area, and so you get to know your neighbors, you get to know your policemen, you get to know what's happening in and around, and it's just great to have. I think people need to come and see the area and see the homes that are here and see the communities and the kids out playing and just different things. It may be small and you may pass by it quickly, but you need to come in and look around and drive around and see what they have to offer. And it's just a wonderful place with the playgrounds and schools and kids, and it's a great place to be. It's a great place to raise your kids.
When we need a little more excitement, it's a few minutes to be on the Niagara Wine Trail, to get to Lake Ontario to boat or fish, get a taste of Maple Weekend, pick fresh fruit, or get an apple pie just like Mom used to make at one of our local farm markets.
And when you really need to remind yourself that you like a more relaxed way of life, Buffalo, Niagara Falls, and Rochester are only about an hour away.
Life in the village offers the best of the past and the present. When you're in Middleport, a walk down Main Street or a stroll on the Erie Canal towpath is bound to make you remember back when. You can have your back then, now, in Middleport. It's what you'll find when you come to experience life in the village.
You might just decide to call Middleport home.